as a county government, we condemn the strongest terms the strike and the suffering it has caused to our people. We're going to look for a permanent and lasting solution to problems that have bedeviled the health sector for a long period of time, over 50 years. Our medical staff have been very rude to our patients. Our medical staff have occasioned shortage of drugs in our hospitals through mischievous ways. Our medical staff have been chronic absentees at their duties. We are going to be the first county to totally make radical changes in the medical field. We, as a county, we've opted, as the county executive, an organ that has been authorized to make decisions, which is Full House today, have decided we are going to start on a clean slate. We are going to start recruiting our medical personnel afresh. So ours is to tell our brothers and sisters who have deserted duty, goodbye. Go to your comfort zones. Ours is to ensure that the people of Busia County get services. We call upon all the retired personnel, qualified personnel who are jobless so far, from today, to submit their papers to the chief officer, health. And immediately they submit their papers, we are going to deploy them as they come to our various facilities so that they can start discharging duties.